Hello students, today we will learn our next chapter and that is HTML. Before starting the HTML basics, we should know about the requirement of this language. We all use internet these days. You must have typed internet address such as www.xyz.com or www.abc.org etc. Such addresses open a special type of document called a web page. These documents are created using a special type of language called HTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. We shall learn about this language in our video. Let's move to the history of HTML. Initially, IBM sowed the seed for HTML in the early 1980s. Initially, it was known by the name called GML. GML stands for General Markup Language. It was a powerful language that aimed at creating a document in which one could mark the title, headings, text, font selection, and much more. In 1986, this concept got standardization by ISO and was renamed to SGML. SGML stands for Standard Generalized Markup Language. In 1989, Sir Tim Berners-Lee and his team redesigned this language and named it as HTML. Stands for Hypertext Markup Language. Now let's discuss what is web. Initially, when internet was created, it mainly used text to convey or store information. But in 1989 onwards, new standard was developed which allowed internet documents to store and display information in multiple ways, such as text, images, graphics, audio, video, links, etc. This new standard was called WWW, World Wide Web, or just web in short. There are other terms associated with web such as web pages, web browser, etc. Let's learn about these terms. First is web page. Any digital page or document hosted on the internet is known as web page. Second is website, a collection of interconnected web pages designed with a certain goal in mind. Next is web browser. A browser connects your device to the internet. And the last, URL. Uniform Resource Locator is the unique address of a web page on the internet. For example, www.wikipedia.org is a URL. We will continue our chapter in the next video. Thank you.